products themselves. So we need to cooperate up with other unions so we can fight the employers' associations, because they are strong, they are very well organized in Finland. So we have to become as strong as they are. That's why we need cooperation. But in my local union, we are a bit cynical about the cooperation. We think that we will lose our independence. So we don't want to cooperate with other unions. we want to keep our own union and just to negotiate with others. And when we need help, then we will go to them. But we don't want to be the same union. That's not my opinion, though. It's my union's opinion. Okay. First, when we started the negotiations with other unions, we have four other unions. Now there's only two left, so we are not the only ones who are afraid of the cooperation. And we want to gain something. We want to win. So. This week, probably when I can go back on Monday, I will know if there is going to be a new union or not. So I'm a bit nervous about that. Monday, I'm not very. I won't know what union I will be in. So I'm looking forward to it. So, but I think we have in my local union we have lots of international cooperation. And I think that's working well, so why shouldn't it in Finland too? So